Hello friends, in electrostatic, this is the another point, dipole moment. What is mean by dipole moment? Dipole, di means two poles. It is the strength of a dipole, strength means power, unity. It is the strength of dipole is measured in terms of quantity. क्षमता मोजण्यासाठी तो कशामध्ये दोन क्वांटिटी मध्ये ही इज कॉल्ड ऍज डायपोल मुवमेंट इज कॉल्ड ऍज डायपोल मुवमेंट द डायपोल मुवमेंट इज डिनोटेड बाय इट इज डिनोटेड बाय कॅपिटल पी जो सिम्बॉल आहे डायपोल मुवमेंटचं कॅपिटल पी अँड इट्स एसआय युनिट इज कुलोमीटर और किलोमीटर और डिवाइड एक्सप्रेशन हियर दिस इज द पॉइंट ए एट पॉइंट बी और चार्ज ए और चार्ज बी हियर नेगेटिव चार्ज दिस इज द पॉजिटिव चार्ज दे चार्जेस और टू चार्जेस आर सेपरेटेड एट अ डिस्टेंस टू एल नाउ क्यू बी द मैग्नेट्यूड ऑफ ईच चार्ज क्यू माइनस और क्यू प्लस and the distance between two charges are 2L with the distance from minus Q to plus Q charges. The product of Q into 2L is called as dipole moment and their formula is P means dipole moment as it is arrow means vector quantity equal to Q into 2L this is the value of dipole moment. Coulometer unit is coulometer and dBoy or dBoy. One dBoy equal to 3.33 into 10 raised to minus 30 coulometer. Now the dipole moment is the vector quantity because arrow whose magnitude is q into 2L and the direction is from minus q means negative to plus q means positive. Note that if the two charges minus E and plus E are separated by one angstrom unit, A raised to 0 means one angstrom unit, this is the unit of distance measurement. The dipole moment is 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 29 coulomb. Minus 29 coulomb. This is the explanation of dipole moment. Here, polar and non-polar, these are the two types of molecules. What is meant by polar molecules? It is the molecule in which the center of positive charge and negative charge is naturally separated is called as polar molecules. नैसर्गिकरित्या वेगळे केलेले आहेत कुठले कुठले चार्जेस पॉझिटिव्ह आणि नेगेटिव्ह चार्जेस त्या मॉलिक्युल मध्ये दिस इज कॉल्ड ॲज पोलार मॉलिक्युल्स एक्झाम्पल ऑफ पोलार मॉलिक्युल्स इज मॉलिक्युल ऑफ वॉटर कॉमा मॉलिक्युल ऑफ अमोनिया मॉलिक्युल ऑफ सल्फर डायऑक्साइड अँड सोडियम क्लोराईड देन व्हॉट इज द नॉन पोलार मॉलिक्युल्स इट इज द मॉलिक्युल इन विच द सेंटर ऑफ पॉझिटिव्ह चार्ज अँड नेगेटिव्ह चार्ज is one and the same. They do not have any electric dipole moment or dipole moment is called as non-polar molecules because there is no any permanent dipole moment or electric dipole moment. त्याच्यामध्ये कुठल्याही प्रकारचं मुवमेंट होणार नाही इलेक्ट्रिकली न्यूट्रल आहे दिस इज कॉल्ड ऍज नॉन पोलार मॉलिक्युल Example of non-polar molecules is molecule of H2, Cl2, CO2 and CH4. These are the example of non-polar molecules. Then what is the couple or moment of force? It is the product of magnitude of force into perpendicular distance between two molecules is called as moment of force or this is called as couple. This is called as couple. It is denoted by co. This is the symbol of co or couple. It is also known as torque. Its SI unit is newton meter.
and their dimensions are m raised to 1, l raised to 2, t raised to minus 2 and 2 equal to f into d. F means force and d means distance between two molecules. This is the formula of couple or moment of force. It is also known as torque.